Hey guys, Vali here, and in this video I will be trying out a custom campaign for 0 AD, focused on the Macedonians. So the campaign includes 5 missions in total, all in chronological order, the first one called Consolidating Control. So, the year is 359 BC, Philip II is busy consolidating his internal position. A rebel prince has refused to pay tribute. It is time you make an example of him. Intelligence: the rebel holdout lies to the north along the main path. There are multiple ways to approach the town, some more and some less direct. Scouts have also reported that bands from the hillside are rushing in to defend their local lord. So, if you do want to play the campaign yourself, I will leave the link to the forum post in the description down below. Yeah, the recommended AI difficulty was, I think, too hard and balanced behavior right here. This one, yeah, hard and balanced behavior, so we should be good to go here. Yeah, like, I can't mess up the settings next time because it's a scenario, you can't change those. Alright, well, let's get going then. So, let's see what we've got. Okay, we've got pretty damn nice army here, man. Like, Philip II himself at the front. An entrenched army come destroyed there. I'm just gonna cut that guy's scout a bit for now. Can find the less direct paths, I suppose. We've got 3 catapults. 2 bolt shooters, 2 siege towers, 2 rams. Do we have upgrades on our units? No, we don't, okay. Oh wait, do they build out as well? Wait, what? Why did the territory change? Oh, we have some champion cavalry, we have like normal cavalry, yeah? Then we have like healers and all that stuff, okay. Yeah, you know where you can go here, yeah, that's a dead end there. I just, I suppose, send our units forward for now, see what we can find. We found quite a few hillside defenders. See, those are the ones you'll have to fight, yeah? Okay. Okay. Oh, we've got even more blocking the way back. Look at those guys, man. They're trying to surround my hero. The general. No. We'll need to go and help out here, I think. Are they chasing the heroes still? Oh no, they aren't. Okay, the AI is actually not too dumb. Luckily for me, so I can't kind of abuse it on accident by trying to save the hero. Oh, can I lose the hero? That's like next question I've got. Can I lose the hero or will I lose the game if I lose the hero? I think I had healers as well here somewhere. Oh, but we've actually got a lot of enemies here. Hey, come over, cavalry, come over. Bolt shooters, do your thing. Let's say not lose the rams right now. Let's say not lose those things. No, don't pack. Don't pack. You've got plenty of units to attack still, come on. Yeah, we've got a lot of men coming over right now from them, damn. Alright, yeah, we might actually kind of suffer some quite heavy losses here. Keep the hero near our champion so they always get the bonus attack and all that good stuff. But they've got even more coming around the back. How many units are they sending? Oh, they're just all following out to attack us here. What the hell, man? Where are our healers? Okay, there they are doing work. This is actually not too bad, though, like... We are getting some... Oh, no. Keep fighting. Cancel packing like this one. Ram needs to go forward, though. Send, like, a few cavalry to go and clean up these bad boys. Help out our archers a bit more, yeah? Oh, boy. Okay, let's not... Oh, they've got, like, towers there, too. Like, destroy those towers. We don't want to keep all those firing on us. Oh, yeah, 6 arrows a second. Screw that. Don't like that, man. I don't like that. They keep our archers. I just garrison the archers, man. Keep those guys safe. I'm gonna send the catapults out of the fortress already. Where are they? Okay, there they are. So let's try and destroy their fortress, yeah? Didn't I send like 9 of those guys sort to go on garrison? It's just some of them not garrison at all. Is that the case there? But how many are there coming over to me right now, man? How many of those guys are there? Okay, just use the ramps to take out those archers, yeah? Okay, you know, like, probably not intended for me to do so, but I guess I'll abuse that, yeah? The marines are really weak, though. Let's kinda just go and help the healers right nearby. Help these guys healing. Okay, we've got, like, no men left on that side. Let's just send them all over to go and help now. Hey, catapult, come on! Go, fire! Fire! Do stuff! Oh, they're attacking the spikes there. That's not good, they don't want them attacking the spikes. Where are our healers at? On the healer just healing, yeah, just heal. Jump in the rams, jump in the rams. Keep the weak guys alive, yeah, keep the weak guys alive. You guys jump in a ramp too right now, I mean a siege tower. Those things are actually pretty damn nice, yeah, pretty damn strong. So taking out like, okay, we're doing good here, I think. But we are losing quite a few men right now. Which probably isn't really good at all. Okay, this area we are actually a bit too outnumbered there. To group up our men a bit more, they lead the house, sure. And would I trade men from the barracks? It's the next question I've got. I'm gonna destroy the civic center. Okay, we need to group up this a little bit more. Well, yeah, I can't use this, I don't have the population space. Or maybe it would be like, if I capture the civic center, I can hold it, can like then like use that. Let's send back the weak guys, like hold down, not just like the weak units only. That's how we do, so okay, now I send these guys back, find the healers. I only have 3 healers left. Well, that's not a good sign when I need those guys around and about. Do you see how a temple somewhere? No, like no temple, so nothing for us to use. Oh boy, let's not lose our ramps right now. We've got plenty of men inside them. Let's just garrison those guys. They can do war. They can do all the work we need them to do. Yeah, we only have 3 healers left. Dude, that is terrible. We need way more left over here. Yeah, I'll group up in this one area, just I'll fight together, have the healer just all his healing. Some of them are attacking walls the whole time. Yeah, that's annoying, yeah, that's certainly annoying. I really hate that I lost the healers, like I had 6 healers at the start. I left the bow shooters behind the whole time. Oy. But I mean, they're cutting off the reinforcements with those things, though. It's actually not bad, then, I suppose. How they have, like, another civic center there somewhere, they don't lose the territory. Come on, you've got a temple somewhere. I really need a temple to just heal up a little bit, yeah? What is my objective right now? I just got like, defeat him, I suppose, yeah? Like I would guess. Archery range, all that good stuff. Okay, we have the civic center right there, we go right for that. Group up the rest of our men though, group up the rest of them. Oh, I left 2 heroes back at home! So you only lost 1 healer. Oh, that's such a damn oversight there. Okay, boys, go fight, do your best. Let's bring this bolt shooter forwards as well. We will need that thing. It will be very, very useful to us. All right. That rebellious prince, man, the damn rebellious prince. Yeah, I wish I had the healers like healing the whole time. Like I would be pretty much better off. I think I would have lost quite a few less units if I did have it. Have the healers there at the correct position the whole time. If I hadn't forgotten them at home, yeah? Oh well, oh well, oh well, oh well. That's a stove, another temple. Don't really care about that, you know? This guy looks weaker than he is. Like it looks like he has very few hit points, but he still has like 77 left over. Oh no, the next target is the fortress. Yeah, the AI will just delete other buildings on its own, like he doesn't want me to capture them. That works very nicely for me, you know? Leaves less work for me to do, huh? Go get them. Oh, that would have been like one of the like different approaches. Yeah, like, oh, I could have gone around that so they didn't explore it. Yeah. Oh, could I also have gone in through this area? Wait a sec. Well, there's a path going right there, so I'm just. But no siege weapons could make it through there, though. No siege weapons could make it through there. So I could have gone through here as well. Ay. I suppose my excuse is, like, it's actually not bad I didn't find that because no siege weapons fit through there. Okay, rebellious prince, what are you up to? Why are you not yet defeated? Oh, we dare have a temple? I was asking for a temple, man. I was asking for a temple. We got what I asked for. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna call it as if I won this right now. Yeah, like, let's just click resign. Let's see, like, where is the... Okay, well, yeah, there is nothing. Like, that was just simply... It's unintended for the AI to be able to place a building there, yeah? And like, having a foundation, this build is enough for the game to, you know, keep you alive, like, not have you defeated. Like, you don't get defeated until, like, all of your foundations and units are dead. So you can just have one literally, you know, get, like, random foundation somewhere. And you won't be defeated until that foundation is destroyed, but in this case, you couldn't reach the foundation. And thus, the AI stayed alive, yeah? Okay, like, we'll count this as winning. Yeah, I think, like, we got close enough to that. Like, so yeah, a little problem there, I suppose. That can probably be fixed somehow, like, by making it impossible to build there. In whatever way, yeah? Not sure how, but yeah, like, hopefully it can be dealt with. See, the first mission was quite short. Let's just move on straight to the second one. Hard and balanced. Oh boy, I've got change it the whole time, okay, but we'll get by. Alright, so the second mission. Oh, we've got an ally, we've got a friend, that's good. Okay, Philip had married Audata, great granddaughter of the Illyrian king of Dardania, Bardilis. However, this did not prevent him from marching against the Illyrians in 358. And crushing them in a ferocious battle, in which some 7,000 Illyrians died. By this move, Philip established his authority in land as far as Lake Ohrid, and earned the favor of the Epirotis. Not sure how to pronounce it, yeah? Intelligence. You have arrived with a small contingent of troops and workers. The first order of business is to set up camp. An Epirot trading post lies farther up the river to the west. Scouts report two Illyrian strongholds, one to the west and another to the northwest. Other reports indicate a barbarian village north of our landing site. Rumors are that trading caravan has recently broken down nearby that village. Beware of the wires, the Illyrian king has recruited a fleet of pirate ships to guard against your invasion. Okay, so... To the west and northwest? Alright, so like somewhere in this area of the map, yeah? And then where do we have the... Where do we have the barbarians? Where was it? North of our landing site, so we'll see where we land. Okay, let's get going. Let's not waste more time. The Illyrian campaign. Let's see. What do we get? What do we do here? So we got some we get some merchant ships, alright. We also get some fishing ships. Oh, what you've got, dude, you've got mine resources too. Yeah, civic center up and built, alright. Go mine a little bit. Bring three of you to like and three of you over here, alright, that's gonna be good enough. And yeah, we'll just go and scout with this guy for now. So yeah, I think like it probably would be best to just start with enough resources for a civic center, like on medium starting resources would be pretty nice, yeah, I suppose. But we will find some treasure here, some metal. Very convenient. Well, you guys go to wood then or to stone, I suppose. So we'll just then explore a bit and find a nice spot for a civic center. Oh boy, look what we found. Some more metal. A lot more metal and some more wood too. That's really nice. And we've got plenty of fish in the wire too. Let's up the wire graphics a bit, alright? Enable this. Nice, the wire is now very beautiful. So we just need stone to get a civic center up and running currently. Should have enough stone on us, yeah? Yeah, we do, let's go on. Store all resources and... They are, yes they are, fishing, that is good. Let's go and get our civic center up and being built right now. You guys just go to the other edge of the map. Keep these guys scouting for us, we're gonna find like the barbarians and all that stuff. See where they are at exactly, this could be... Oh no, that's just a little hill there, a little cliff. But we do find some extra stone for ourselves. And we want to like get houses right away. Some more wood, that is really convenient there, good I noticed it. Oh, I think like there goes like a pathway down here, yeah, a little channel there, okay. Don't mind me if I do get that. Oh boy, okay, let's just not go there. Ah, but they will chase my merchant ships now, won't they? Run. Okay, we run away. Yeah, houses are the first priority here. Yeah, barrack up right away too, yeah? So where did our ally spawn actually? Like, we had an ally. Some, you know, like an ally? Oh god, okay, the ship did chase us there. Don't chase me anymore. Okay, that is the friendly stuff we like. This is what we like, yeah? Friendly. Some friendlies, good. So let's go and get also some fishing ships right now too. See no more treasure there, let's just go and run around a bit more. So we will have trade going very soon as well. What resource do we really need? I'm not all too sure, I'll be honest. Come on, Philip, what have you found? A little nice hill, yeah? Nothing more right now. Now hopefully their navy won't really keep attacking us all too much. And we are getting so much stone right now. It's really nice. Very nice. Yeah, like that area is really wide open too. Oh boy, we've got an error. Hopefully nothing important, yeah? I am playing this right after the first release too, so I mean it's quite likely that there are some problems, yeah? For it's all been kinda just went down, just simply fixed. I hope this is nothing too, you know, game breaking and such. What was my objective? Or just to defeat them, yeah, to defeat the Illyrians. Population cap. Oh boy, wait. Oh, this is where we got the error, didn't we? Like we found these guys, and it kinda doesn't glitched a little bit then, I suppose, yeah? We found some traders. So many fish, man. There's no point in... I didn't mean to do that. There is literally no point in going and setting up fields, because you can fish endlessly. And just keep on fishing, no problems. I was gonna really like set up another dock somewhere around this area so the fishing ships can keep being efficient. And make the house and make a dock for me like right here somewhere. That will do. Gain some trading gain as well. The barbarian village we still haven't found, but we should be getting closer to the Illyrians. They were north and northwest, or right, west and northwest, I don't remember. Well, somewhere around there, yeah, somewhere around there. We are in the general area, so we should find them quite soon here. But they could be opposite side of the river, to be fair. Would need to cross it. Oh, we can cross right here, okay, that's convenient. That's very nice. Population cap is 300. Good. So yeah, we have the Illyrians. Right there. There they are. I'll getcha, yeah, bastards. Eventually. Like, I mean, you can raid with our hero, though. That's the thing. Are we really intended to do so? I don't think we are. But will it hold me back? I'm not sure. It might. Oh boy, okay, so those are the barbarians right that we have just found. So we barely missed them beforehand. Run right around them, yeah? Yeah, the Illyrians really don't have the most flashy base there, that's for sure. Got some fishing ships. Okay, how strong is the navy, really? Oh, the ships are ungarrisoned. Oh, no. And no armor upgrades. Is it possible to just kind of have them garrisoned automatically? That's how the armor upgrades automatically, too. Because if not, well, then that sucks, because it will be very easy to clean up those ships. Just due to them not being garrisoned. And having no armor upgrades. You wanna expand? Oh, this guy's getting some really nice trade profit there, though. Where are you trading, my friend? Where are you trading? Let's get a market just for some extra vision. Oh wait, what? I can make an island settlement and get a rotary mill too. Library, I can get a bunch of stuff here, man. Dang. Oh, still being chased, this one lonely trader here. Unlucky guy, eh? Don't chase me, man. Don't chase me anymore. Don't stop chasing me, alright? Go to like stone, to metal. Yeah, the map is quite big. For sure. Just explore while running away, I suppose. Yeah, as much as you can. Let's pick up the vision upgrade so we can see what our friendly allies are up to. Let's send just these guys out here somewhere. Then maybe get like the Oh, these are all the Illyrians here though. Oh, I don't think we had more Illyrians anywhere else. Okay, I didn't realize they were here too. Okay. You have to get a few triremes out then, I suppose. So I think you'll start with these guys over here, like they seem a lot weaker, a lot easier to go and deal with. Although maybe it's best to deal with the stronger ones first, I'm not sure. Oh damn, pirates. They're getting like the Kranog, that thing will probably be quite hard, I suppose. Because they'll fight back. You don't want us setting up anything there. Get some more of these boys out, some more warships. Oh yeah, we've got the barbarians right there too, we can fight those guys. Right, so the are the Epirots on like a little isle? No, that's all the Epirots how, don't they? I got the vision tech and that is all they how. A dock and three fishing ships, so that was a waste of resources. I mean, at least it's convenient that I can trade with them, yeah? We'll need a few more woodcutters. Gonna send a lot of them away to elsewhere. Never picked up this treasure. In the end. Oh well. Never got the woodcutting upgrade either. Ay. Hey, what are the chances we get a Kranog up right now? What are the chances of that? I think not great. So I just get a six, like walk right across and build right there. Let's even walk across, I think there weren't any ships in that area. Well, and if there are going to be a few ships there, well then I'm screwed simply. I'll lose like all of my men, I think. But with some luck, we'll be fine. With some luck, we'll be fine. Oh, damn fishing ships! Go away! Go away! Are you stuck? No. No, don't be stuck. Hey, you aren't. Just like to act you just like to act as if you are stuck, don't ya? I'm gonna have the hero run across first, but don't think I'll end up waiting for him, yeah? No, go trade. Keep trading. Okay, well, you only live once. Oh, don't bring the enemy over to that area, though. Let's not do that. Run right across. Oh, yes, there are no enemies in that area. This is beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, wait, what? Why was I able to build a Kranog then before? Oh, I need to like build it with one of these guys back at home. Oh, one of the mercenaries. Oh. Okay, whatever. You guys just stay back home. Yeah, don't go anywhere. Go and build it. Let's bring these guys ready over to go and make me a dock, like, right here. Still want a few more fishing ships, though. I don't really like how much food I'm bringing in. It's not sustainable, you know, it's not a sustainable amount of food. I need more coming in. To just simply keep spamming like a madman as the game goes on. Luckily for myself, I did choose a pretty nice position to set up there. Yeah, that's a lot of fish in this one general area, I like that, I really do. It'll stop that trade as well, which is really good for us. Just fire on the enemy automatically, yes it does, that's beautiful, that's what we want. Just get tower first, I think, here. Get some more cavalry out. Yeah, bring a few more over to wood though, just for economy. Still forgot to get a second upgrade, sadly. But, We'll be fine, yeah, we'll be fine. Don't think I'll be able to get a group up that you... Oh, you can't get there, yeah? Okay, let's just not build a dog there then. Go jump into the ship. Okay, mercenaries and slingers. Let's go for some slingy boys. We'll deal with that little light warship area very easily, not early. Deleted that dock, yes I did. Okay, we should be able to click up then very soon. Let's send it! No, let's just go and ready the cavalry, yeah, we've got the hero too. Let's go and raid, let's go and do some damage. This home area will be our economy. This is going to look good. I don't think this is actually pretty good for us. It's not good for us to fight that. Can we take down another warship? Okay, how easy is that? Jump into one of the ships too. Let's just go and clean out their navy here. You patrol. Just patrol somewhere. Did I not tell you to patrol? Come on. Should be pretty easy to go and deal with them, I think. Get some more fishing shippy boys out. But you'll finish up the tower, you'll be going up to phase 3 then. Okay, a bunch more building. Actually, I can click up already. Now I need one more building. Yeah. Cleaning up the trade, cleaning up these warships too. Yeah, they've got no units garrisoned in them. That's a problem. That's the biggest problem they have right there. I think you'll need to kind of send some movement over to food then now though. Like the fishing ships aren't efficient enough for us. So they will be quite sustainable, I think, for a pretty long time, regardless. Get under the tower, though. Let's get under the towers here. And get some more barracks out. Come on, go. Group up. Another warship, but we will deal with that. A stone income for us is quite slow currently, but... It should be fine, right? It should be fine. Let's go and get a few more trading ships out. Just trade for some... Not even sure what really at this point. Just trade for whatever, yeah, trade for whatever. Let's get some more houses up as well, we'll need that to sustain our population growth. Do I have a blacksmith? No, I don't, you'll want to pick one up. I go chase this guy down, yeah, go chase that guy down. Speed, come on, let's leave that at one, let's not leave that up as well. Not how it's annoying, yet not how it'd be annoying. Not sure from where I am training and from where I am not training, so let's just train from them all. That's the easier approach here. Come on, AI, you aren't fighting back now, are ya? I don't see you fighting back. Oh, I forgot, I've got the siege workshop as these guys. Right. Could have just gone down instead of saving up for a forge race. Don't really think that through. Oh well. This area actually, like, yeah, just barely can't reach the last trees there. Why are you going to that dock too? Do they automatically go for the most optimal trade route? Is that something they do automatically, or is that just kind of a coincidence they went that way? Not sure. They don't get a faster batch training speed. Why can't I get that again? What the hell? Why can't this barrack make that again? What the hell, man? That's really... Okay, I'm Mr. Hero, you want to go and heal up a bit. Looks like the navy of theirs has been all cleaned up. Let's just send one ship over there. Yeah, you go over here somewhere. The rest of you all just go and do whatever. Oh, that's going to be annoying. Yeah, the hotkeys like the Siege Workshop is the same as my attack move hotkey, so that doesn't go together well at all. Sorry? But as I was saying, I'll probably need to go and change that, yeah? Some fanatics coming in. That's unique. Yeah, these islands don't meet up, okay. Let's go another warship there. But yeah, let's go, let's get some economy, I mean military upgrades for ourselves, see him. You are walking too far. Way too far, way too far. Yeah, house, there you get like a... Barak afterwards, I mean like a storehouse. Come on, go fight boys, go fight. Could I possibly then like sneak, I suppose like I'll get a floating civic center on the, oh this is an empty warship, ay. We need a new one to support it. Although the armor upgrades are enough actually as it turns out. Oh yeah, the hero does heal quite slowly here. They're also spraying their fire onto the dock, so... And like that takes up a third of all the damage these warships are putting out. Which isn't really great, you know, I want them to be as efficient as they can. Where did my ship without the men go, though? I suppose I'll just make a normal civic center somewhere to that area, yeah? Just have all my skirmishers go and run over already. Hopefully they won't meet anyone, though. I can't use attack move anymore in this match. But look what we found. I could even like go and get Wonder up as well right now. Delete this one lonely guy, I'm sorry man, but... Oh, he's got fortress there, ay. We'll then capture this civic center here. Okay, careful, careful, let's not go too far. Okay, capture, then he can fight back. Okay, he'll just run away himself, yeah? Yeah, we've got the capture in. Beautiful, we are well off here, I think. Capture the dock, rest of you just come right over to this area. Capture and run away, yeah, run away from there. We'll get a new civic center here, we'll get a bunch more barracks. We will get everything we need, yeah? Get the siege weapon upgrades too! Yeah, we are low on meta, I did forget about these guys! But, that's fine. Yeah, we've got like metal mines quite far away from us right now. Actually, we've got... Oh no, these are all stone. Oh no, that's metal there actually, that is metal. I'm just gonna build out the watch with some like blacksmiths, I suppose. That will work, yeah, that will work. Okay, you boys. Come back right over, yeah, like, let's get already pushing with some of our men. It's our cavalry, let's push our cavalry right now. Got a few of those guys nearby. So it should be pretty good to go. The two warships there got stuck on something, I suppose. That's why they are taking so long. Now we've got metal right there. So just delete these guys and make a few skirmishers to go to this metal. That will be fine. We can actually go and skip out on making like some barracks in this area until we capture that civic center and then make the barracks more forward. That would work as well, I think. Let's actually call temple made for ourselves though. Before we get too far ahead of ourselves. And nothing I have missed, yeah, nothing I have missed. So yeah, we are just simply steamrolling the AI. Doing quite decently here, I'd say. Can't pick up some cavalry upgrades too. Let's get Gallant Infantry, but let's get some cavalry upgrades too now. I have got some more mines near that civic center as well. So I've got plenty to choose from a mine right there too. I've got some rams to go and destroy as well. Well, isn't that nice? Yeah, I think the AI is actually kinda quiet, like it sent all it had to go and defend the first position. And it doesn't have anything left for the second position right now, like... Look, it has no men! It just sent all away to go and defend the first position. And now it's dead! It's got nothing! They go capture, rams go away. Well, move on to the, I suppose, other civic center. We are quite nearly done with this whole thing here. Oh yeah, make sure you've got like no... How did you get stuck there, shippy boy? Actually, check out this area entirely, make sure there are no dogs hidden there. What are you doing? What were you attacking there? Hello? Oh, we've got some cavalry of the enemy, okay. Oh, you can fight those, I suppose. Can fight those guys there. Let's pick up the armor upgrade too now. Cavalry, go and fight, don't be scared, okay, we actually have a few more ships right there, yeah? But still, we've got the armor upgrade, so we are lacking the last one, which will give us a pretty nice advantage, even though we are also wasting a lot of arrows on the walls there. Pretty nice base there you've got. Too bad it's gonna be mine, eh? Too bad it's gonna be mine now. The trading ships going ham still? Oh, why do the trading ships get ham? Are they affected by these upgrades? That's my question right now. Go for the civic center right now, go for that. Go and get me a workshop. So get some more rams coming out to just go and support the push a little bit more, yeah? Okay, yellow should be defeated very soon as well. Unless he has like some warships down here. Up in this area it's all safe. Ah, you just destroy the civic center too, that works. Okay, yellow, will you be defeated? I hope you will. You better be defeated right now. I bet I'll have to search for more warships of yours. Aye, damn it, I'll have to search for more warships. Damn it, man. Okay, where could I even be, really? Like, I mean, down here would be the only possibility, yeah? Go check for warships.
here, see?
But there's nowhere else yellow could be, yeah, like just somewhere down here. It's the only real possibility, yeah? Like we're getting some errors, but... should be fine, yeah, should be fine. Oh, cavalry actually go and check out right the edge of the map there. Oh yeah, there it is, there's another warship hidden right there. The pirates, man, they wanted to run away. They wanted to hide, but as you see, this area's all blocked off. Nowhere to go, mate, nowhere to go. There it is, we found one. Okay, we defeated yellow. The pirates are all gone. Now we just need to find... oh, man. Let's use speed rat to just try and kind of spread out as much as we can, yeah? Try and see the whole map here. Actually, yeah, the map is quite big, yeah? Can I free draw like across the for like the mini map? That didn't work, I think. Okay, well, that sucks. I like just free draw something like this, yeah, just go like this. Oh, that didn't work either, damn it! Will this work? Okay, it did work, it did. That's a bear you have found there. You go in far, like near the edge. Oh, look what I found right now, Civic Center. Boom, that's it. So this campaign has been completed as well. Nice, the second mission. This one was a bit longer than the first, as we did have to boom up at first as well. Yeah, we could have taken a civic center here for ourselves. But that's fine. So yeah, this time we did find all the buildings. We got some errors, but well, I'm playing on the first version published. Like, it's impossible to kind of just playtest for everything, yeah? So yeah, let's see. So how long did the AI hold on? 25 minutes? It felt a bit longer than that, I'll be honest, but still. So we trained 345 units. Oh boy, yeah, we just simply demolished the AI there. Look at the KD. Wasn't very fair, was it there? It did reach phase 3, which is good for, you know, the AI, but yeah, it didn't hold on for all too long then. It just went down like a bag of bricks. But yeah, anyways, if you did enjoy these two first missions of the Macedonian campaign, then don't be afraid to leave a like, leave a comment saying that you want to see a bit more. And I'd like to just simply go and make a video on the other three, which I suppose it probably will be quite long. But yeah, get the other three missions as well in another video. But other than that, yeah, don't be afraid to subscribe if you are new, and I'll see you all later. Peace.